Hey guys, welcome to the short talk with me, Rohan. मेरे साथ में आज एक ऐसे कोरियोग्राफर है जो कि डांस करते हुए अपना नाम बताएंगे in terms of action. So sir, go ahead.
Try करेंगे. Try
करेंगे.
B What's this?
O S C O. He is none other than Bosco. So you know, if you don't know of him, then I'll tell you. He's the man who can practically make anyone dance to his fingertips, and in this case, steps also. And now, though, he's done the unthinkable. If I may say, you've made cricketers dance.
There's
a campaign called Jio Dhan Dhana Dhan, where he's made well. Deepika Padukone and cricketers dance. So congratulations,
aapka campaign. Thank you, thank you.
Super duper hit type ka ho gaya. So what would you like to say about it?
I think. बहुत ही अलग किस्म का एक्सपीरियंस था एंड इट्स अ ग्रेट एक्सपीरियंस टू एक्चुअली मेक द क्रिकेटर्स. द लास्ट टाइम हम लोगों को एक अपॉर्चुनिटी मिली थी वाज ड्यूरिंग पेप्सी कमर्शियल वेयर वी हैड राहुल द्रविड़, सचिन तेंदुलकर, जहीर खान, युवराज सिंह, मोहम्मद कैफ, सो द लेजेंडरी गाइज या एंड बिकॉज ऑफ एक्चुअली बच्चन साहब वॉज देयर, सो दैट्स द रीजन व्हाई वी गॉट टू डू दैट एंड वी डिड लाइक अ डांस मूव विद देम एंड विच वॉज. क्रिकेटर्स आर ऑलवेज सो शाय एंड दे आर रियली बिकॉज यू व्हेन यू सी देम इन देयर गेम जब वो मैदान पे उतर आते तो दे लुक लाइक लायंस. But when it comes to dancing, they are so like away from the.
This is actually my next question. You know that actors are very natural when it comes to doing all of this. But how challenging is it for cricketers?
I think initially, starting with Dhoni, he was quite like he was saying, "I'm not going to dance." But then when we warmed up to the thought, they also enjoy this whole. Unko bhi maza aata hai ki yaar. फ्री हो जाते देन दे फॉरगेट ऑल देयर यू नो फियर्स एंड ऑल इन एंबिशंस एंड स्टफ. एंड हम लोगों ने मूव्स भी ऐसे डिजाइन किए थे कि इजियर यू नो लगे और इजीली वो अचीव हो जाए क्योंकि जियो धन धना धन का मूव ऐसा डिजाइन किया था बिकॉज इट्स अ टेलीफोन इट्स दैट होल फोन कनेक्शन सो वी हैड द फोन इट्स क्रिकेट सो वी हैड दिस सो यू नो वी काइंड ऑफ कनेक्टेड दिस होल थिंग विद फॉर द हुक स्टेप. तो वहाँ पर हम लोगों ने एक अच्छा यू नो अमेलगमेशन किया और उसको हम लोगों ने स्टेप के इसमें अच्छी तरह सीखा और आई थिंक इट वेंट ऑफ वेरी वेल विद द क्रिकेटर्स एंड दे एंजॉयड डूइंग इट.
सो लेट मी आस्क यू व्हिच क्रिकेटर सरप्राइज्ड यू द मोस्ट व्हेन यू नो लुकिंग एट द पब्लिक व्हिच इज लाइक व्हाट विल दिस गाय डू और हाउ विल ही बी एबल टू डू इट.
आई थिंक MS definitely because the minute he said ki I don't want to dance is something that really put you on the back foot but knowing MS he always takes everything on the front foot.
Okay.
So I think uske saath bahut maza aaya and the next challenge was Gautam Gambhir se hum logo ko specific instructions the ki he won't dance, he'll only give you 2 hours. Actually I needed 6 hours. And the thing is that we had to हम travel करते थे every city and since हमारा concept एक house party था never any cricketers were in the same spot as so and it had to look like they were in the same house.
Right.
तो हम लोग set लेके जाते थे so हम लोग so generally an art director would take a day to put up a set and we had to put up a set ballroom mein to ek din lagta hai wo set dalne ke liye but our director Dipankar he only had about 3 to 4 hours to do that.
Okay.
And he had to pull that off and I needed 6 hours with them to shoot because there were skits also.
Okay.
But I only got 3 hours. So
3 hours, okay.
Eventually it was like a you know constant war that you are fighting and but मजा आया. I think ऐसे काम करने में कुछ अलग ही मजा आ जाता है.
So this is the second time in your career that you made cricketers dance and so let me take this opportunity in asking you that who amongst these was like the most natural, he proved to be a very great dancer ki matlab he was so naturally in rhythm that you were like are wah.
I think Virat for sure and Chris Gayle was cool and even Bravo in fact यू नो ब्रोक इट डाउन वो बीट्स पे ब्रेक डाउन कर लिया उसने कि यार ये डबल बीट है और ये सिंगल बीट है तो सिंगल में मजा आ रहा है.
डबल बीट
ही बिकेम द डीजे ब्रावो. सो बट मजा है उसके साथ काम करते बिकॉज यू व्हेन यू आर वर्किंग विद समबडी हु नोज दिस साइड ऑफ द गेम ऑल्सो इट्स फन.
ओके सो योर सिग्नेचर स्टेप पहले एक बार करके देखो अपना सिग्नेचर स्टेप
तो भाई आप भी करो मेरे साथ तो फिर क्या इजीली यहां पर फोन आया
यहां पे फोन है
तो आपने अभी लेफ्ट हैंडेड बैट्समैन ये राइट हैंड क्योंकि ये आया था यूवी ने बोला मैं यार मैं तो लेफ्ट हैंडेड बैट्समैन
हूं ही डिड दैट
या सो ये राइट हैंड है ये और ये बैट हुआ और ये स्ट्रोक
सो दिस इज
It's so as simple as that. So not, have you rehearsed this? No.
No.
Yeah, it's impromptu. Actually. It's impromptu, guys.
So, tell me, films or ads, what is easier to do with respect to dance?
Ads, definitely. Because ads, mein, you have 30 seconds.
Kitna dance karwaoge?
Kitna dance. So, ek 3-4 short hai nahi. But films, mein, you have...
100. But don't you think it also gets challenging? Because it's only in that 30 seconds that you establish...
It does.
Step. Let me ask you about Bollywood actors. So, I'll take two generations. One is the Khan's ka generation because you've worked with them. And there is, of course, then the old Ranbir Kapoor, Ranveer Singh, Varun Dhawan wala generation. So, you tell me, from both the generations, who are your favorite dancers or who are your best dancers? You can choose one of them. Favorite bhi bata sakte or best bhi bata sakte. I doubt he'll, you know, tell us the best.
I think from the Khan's, definitely, because when they move, they create a mass hysteria in the nation kind of... wants to do what they are doing. The young boys definitely are fantastic, but when the Khans move, I think there's a ek I don't know ek alag sa hi fever hota hai.
So should I ask you who's your favorite dancer from that generation?
Definitely Salman Khan, because
that's a no-brainer. I thought
yeah, that's a no-brainer. Yeah, but yeah, definitely Salman Khan. But I love both Amir and Shah Rukh.
And from this generation, your personal favorite?
My personal favorite from this generation, I like Shahid. He's good with his pickup, he's good with his moves, and bahut achhi tarah execute karta hai wo dance ko.
You know, it'll be like a crime if I don't ask you, how was Deepika Padukone as a dancer? Considering, you know, she was Padmavati for the last so much
time. Oh yeah, that's quite a refreshing change for us to... You know, create that madness. Yeah, Deepika ke saath hum log ne kafi kaam kiya hai. Cocktail mein, phir we did Love Aajkal. There's a different magic that she brings in. And her moves, her body language is so impeccable. As in, maza aata hai jab Deepika ke saath kaam karte hain.
Okay, so abhi Jio Dhan Dhana Dhan ho gaya. It's out, it's successful. What next?
There are a couple of projects in the pipeline now. We're working on some things that needs to be like kept under wraps, but bahut jaldi it'll come out. Yeah, things will
come. So any actors you've, you know, kind of choreographed for in the upcoming films that you can talk about that we can
we've done Gully Boys, Ranveer Singh, and
so were you on set the day he was wearing the lungi?
No. I don't know when did that happen, okay. But...
that happened on the day when you were not there.
Absolutely.
Okay, so Gully Boys is one then.
Gully Boys is one, and there are a few. Right now it was Jio Dhan Dhana Dhan that absorbed 1.5 months of my life. So I went into the cricketing world. Wow. So right now
Lata
this is...
The shortest video ko dekhe, it can take 1.5 months, but see, that's the amount of hard work he's had
from the
do.
Team, my team and... also the team who's executed this, I think it was a great opportunity to work with, you know, the Ambanis, the Reliance, and we really had a great time working with them, and things just went off so well, and the whole, it just felt like one family trying to achieve something, which is what you see.